He really wanted me moving in, he'd have said so.
Oh, come on, do you blame him for being a bit miffed? You've already started moving in cleaners and bossing him and Jake around.
Yeah, but I don't want to live like that, it's disgusting.
Some of them grow out of it, and some of them don't.
So I should just leave them to it, then? I've come over a bit strong, haven't I?
He will let you know.